Oh yeah, there's like growth everywhere.
Yeah. It's actually nice and cool in here, though.
Yeah, it's like not that hot. Holy smokes.
There's a chair over there.
Really?
Yeah. What
kind of chair? Oh, holy cow. Just like snap, snap, snap.
Yeah.
Cause like it'll come the same.
So do you want to take it 4x4, or how do you want to go about it?
I don't know. What do you think?
Wow, that's oh my god.
Whoa.
That is dark.
Yeah, that is dark. Holy crap. Can I even see anything like this?
Oh wow, it's actually pretty nice to look at. Oh my god, that is so dark.
Yeah, that is pretty dark.
I have a headlamp if you want to use it. Wait, oh my god, the flash. I think I left the two flashlights out in the car then.
Really?
Yeah.
I got one pretty good one here.
Do you want me to get the headlamp out? Do you want to use that or?
Let me see if this works. You have your headlamp?
Yeah. Oh no, that's right in here.
Oh, if you want to use that, and then maybe if I hold the flashlight, maybe we'll have.
Well, I can't use it in this.
Oh, I see. Well, let's see how far this gets us. Oh, well, okay, so I can see like the end of it now. So
are we good without it?
I'm sure. Yeah. we'll see how far we want to.
Yeah.
Pull on. Man, it's heavy. Oh my god, it's like. Like poop everywhere.
Took the masks before.
Yeah.
So what do you think this are these like patients' rooms, do you think?
What's that?
Do you think this is like a patient's room?
If I were to guess, I would say maybe like I'm thinking like if I'm coming in here this could be like office.
Yeah,
something
could
around
be,
it.
Yeah.
Or, I don't know.
Well, this is really dark.
What's that?
Really dark.
Yeah, it is. Like, this is just weird. Like, this box to me is just like, stuff is just pulled out.
Yeah.
It's just like, weird. Yeah, this is dark back there.
You want to just go up next floor?
Sure. Yeah, I guess we can work over at the floor and see. Maybe we can see, like, down or.
Yeah. You could start from the top and work the way down,
yeah.
Yeah,
we could do that.
So I just want to go all the way up?
Sure.
You want me to take? Yeah.
There's like plenty of so many people. Most definitely
coming. Oh yeah.
Is that a tunnel, I suppose?
Or yeah, no? I think so.
Huh.
There you go. Let's go.
I'm surprised how cool it is in here.
Yeah, it's really nice.
So, like, we're still... I suppose because it's in the hills, like, we're still able to walk out here. So this is the part that I drove around, like, first.
Yeah, right up there a bit. It's really a lot of garbage. Oh yeah, it's caving in.
Is it bad?
Heard about, yeah. It's right here. That small. Like,
oh,
it caved in.
That's that, huh? The door is just like smashed.
Yeah, everything's caved in.
Oh. You see like anything interesting?
It's a lot of garbage.
Yeah. Looks like a water pier or some sort of...
Like a washer machine or something, yeah.
Jeez. Well, that answers that, I guess.
Well, there's more tunnels for you to
flip it. So we can see this from the road. So, I mean, the road is just right back there.
Yeah. Okay. Yes, I'm ready. Keep going up.
Alright, yeah, keep going. I guess if you want to start, like, just go to the top and then work from down.
Yeah, I think so.
Maybe see how far either way we can get.
Yeah.
Like, how many floors are there?
What are we on? This is three right now, right?
Yeah, I think so. Because you can get up to the roof, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, God. Jeez, you can see, like... So clearly they started there's some stuff down.
Or is it just the people that are here?
Maybe.
It's partying or something.
Looks like it.
Then we have the roof too. Yes, yeah. This is like can be. Yeah, this is the roof.
Really? Oh my God.
This is an elevator.
What's that?
This is the elevator. Right here. Until it falls.
Yeah. Check out the roof.
Yeah, this one. Oh, well, there's another part of the building. That's where you walked in, right? Right here. Yep, right there. So, stick in that half of the building, or?
Yeah, what do you think?
I don't know. Divide it up in halves.
Yeah?
Or you can tackle it floor by floor. Oh, unless... I think so. That's one I'm gonna ask about this area. Like this must have been like a sunroom or something. Cause look.
Yeah, I bet there was
a... Yeah. Holy crap.
See, like, all the way down there.
I can't even zoom in. I guess I want to go over to that house.
Sure. It looks like we're
going to go
over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's check out that one. Then there's like that hole. There's another one over there.
Yeah.
So like this is like the...
Yeah.
Because there's no way that would happen just by it. Like, there's just metal and gunk all over.
Yeah. Kind of looks like a washing machine or something right there,
yeah,
or a dryer.
Yeah, some kind of. You can see, like, beams. There's a door, like, right there. Holy crap. Well, here you go. Let's see where this leads us.
This area looks a lot more creepy and dark, doesn't it?
But like they were saying how you can get to most of these places because there's so many windows and they're all broken and
yeah.
The sun just kind of comes in.
Jesus. Dragonfly. Yeah. That's dripping water right there.
Is it dripping water?
Yeah.
Well, you said they had a big storm here, didn't you?
Oh yeah, they had a tornado a couple days ago. And there's an elevator again, so don't go down there.
Jeez. Yeah, so like, is this somebody who's been here? I suppose?
Yeah, it must have been. This is like where the patients probably were.
Yeah, maybe.
And this could be like a bathroom.
Yeah,
it's pretty big though.
There's like tile. Hmm.
I can almost scope this area out, but it's pretty wet, so I don't know.
Is it kind of iffy?
Well, yeah, it's just water dripping. I don't know.
Yeah, we could like sneak in there and at least look down the road. There's the path.
Yeah. Scared a dove.
What's that?
I scared a dove.
Nice. Holy crap. So like this looks like a bathroom over there, don't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, for sure. Oh, this is gonna be comfortable bathrooms though if we keep going this way.
Yeah.
God, those double doors. Don't open dead inside.
What does it say?
It should say don't open dead inside.
Oh yeah.
Like Walking Dead.
Oh. Yeah. These rooms all...
They're not just
they all look basically the same.
Yeah.
Like what?
These are big doors. Like, oh no, it's just wood. Okay, I thought it was like metal.
Well, like here's a bathroom like that. Like looks like a toilet paper thing there.
Oh wow.
The toilet?
Yeah. Well, there was. Jeez, I'm like, what could this be for? Like this.
I don't know. Like, what? Yeah, why would you? Like a cafeteria? Like, I mean, not a, I mean, that's what it looks like. Like with the, you know.
Yeah.
But you wouldn't eat on the top floor.
Another elevator and more stairs.
I don't know. What's this? It's like a electrical box.
Okay. What's it saying?
Pinecrest, first floor, Pinecrest basement, combined services, sprinkler system. Can I take a picture? Yeah, like what would this room be for?
Well, like, yeah, why would you need a fence like that to block it off?
Yeah. Unless it would have been like chemicals or something in here, or electrical equipment, maybe.
Well, then there's God, so many doors connecting everything. It's so weird.
It's like a maze. Birds. Keep going down the hall.
Yeah, and then there's a stairway. You can keep going up too.
Where's the stairway?
Right here. I guess let's go up while we're
here. Oh, yeah, shoot, might as well. There's another elevator there.
Yeah.
Holy crap. I bet this is like. This looks bigger than the other ones.
Oh, it's huge, yeah.
Head up another flight?
I think so.
What's this?
I think that's. Could be like a garbage chute.
Oh, okay. It's the only thing that sucks about, like, when you're in auto, it won't focus. Whatever. Alright, upstairs?
Yeah, I think so. Hi. There's a motor for the elevator.
A motor?
Yeah, for the elevator. Whoa.
Oh,
alright, let's just keep going.
Jeez. Is this building how much taller than this?
Yeah, I thought so. Yeah.
Really? Is it getting dark in your flashlight?
Yeah, so far it's pretty good. Big hole in the floor over there, but let's go for the top. Oh wow, here's a, for the elevator, the motor.
Jeez. Holy cow. That's crazy. This is cool.
Looks like a dead end.
Oh.
So a cool window right here.
Like this is this door. This door's just like this tiny wooden thing.
Yeah. Well yeah, it's dripping right here apparently.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. I guess work our way down. I can see anything.
What's that?
I thought you'd be able to see down all the floors.
Like, is this like flight like 6-ish, 7?
God, I don't even know.
What? Alright, so this is. Oh, birds. There's not much here. I don't know what to put in that. It's just a hole, I don't know.
Yeah, keep going back down.
Yeah. Like, I'm sure they had sheets for, like, laundry and garbage.
Yeah. So, okay, we're just gonna stop here.
What's that?
We're gonna stop here.
Yeah, we didn't go in here.
This is a really cool room.
This is a big room.
Jeez. Sprinkler system.
Yeah. This is hard to picture, like, what everything is for. And, I mean, it could be anything, really.
Jeez.
What was that?
A bird.
Just flew through here.
Do you want to go out there at all, or just go keep going?
Wait, is that where we just...
No.
No, that's another. Okay. You want to check it out?
I don't think there's much out here. It's just another elevator motor.
Yeah.
Unless you want to.
No, I'm good. Mm-hmm. We can go down and check our... Wait, we just came from there.
Yeah.
It's easy to get kind of like next to them. Is that like a wasp nest up there?
No. Let's see if this burns.
Wonder if we can check in here on Facebook. What that be?
So this is where we left for.
So you walked that way. Did we go through the double doors?
No, we didn't. Well, let me take a picture of the doors. The like doors from like a, was it Walking Dead?
Yeah. I'm sure it looks okay. Oh, that looks great. Like sometimes it looks dark, but when you look, oh, that was good. Holy.
What is that way?
Yeah.
Could have been another bathroom, I think.
Speaker or something, maybe? I wonder if they have like an earphone system or something.
Yeah, probably.
Better birds than bats, I'll tell you.
Yeah. Bathroom? Yeah, bathroom.
Maybe?
Those toilet seats. And those
or ones. This toilet? Maybe. Yeah, sink like that. Or it could then. Yeah. Man, wow. It'd be so horrible, like if you had spent time here and then like you came back and saw it like this.
Yeah.
Oh. All right, so we covered like this floor
on both sides, right? Yeah. It's kind of going here. There's a strip in too. Like imprints in the moss from boots of other people.
Crazy. It's like every little piece of rubble.
Yeah.
And junk. check it on. Gun rack, garden gate, golf course.
Not back in here.
What's that?
Back in here.
Yeah, like, I wanna, like, what was this room? Why
yeah.
Were you... Because to me it seems like either protection or safety.
Yeah. There's something I still want you in.
This could be like a boiler room or something, or heater room?
Yeah, like that, yeah. Because it's electric, yeah, it must be, because there's electrical panels on
there,
too.
Holy moly.
So I guess, down the floor?
Yeah.
I know everything else should be connected at this point, so we can go from this end all the way to that end.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I guess we can go down that way. But we're still up there, right?
Yeah. Wow.
Jeez.
All right, yeah. 130.
130?
Yep. Whoa.
Holy smokes. Jeez, this is like open. Looks like a bathroom area.
Yeah, it's all spooky.
Wow. Elevator.
Jeez. God, let's look at that. It's dark. I feel like I've seen pictures of this room.
This room?
Yeah. I remember those windows.
I've heard stories of people having like paintball wars in here and stuff.
Yeah, looks like
it. Splashes all over.
Pretty good place to play paintball.
Yeah, I bet this is like awesome. Look at this, it's like a... Yeah, not like a fire exit sign, but like...
Oh, or escape.
Yeah. That's cool.
I know. Oh, here's a bathroom. Wow, oh wow.
Jeez, this is like a big bathroom.
Yeah.
Like a public restroom.
Yeah. Fuel supply closet.
It's like the trees are like right
there. I'm assuming kind of like a outside thing.
Oh, like a, maybe like a stairwell or something?
That could be it. Oh, whoa.
It's like outdoor elevator. I think they're elevators anyway.
Yeah, that's an elevator and that's a staircase.
Okay, so maybe like a kind of like a semi-emergency exit maybe?
Oh, there's no windows. It looks like there's more building over that way too.
Yeah, I wonder how you get, I suppose you had to get it from down.
Or from that door right
there. Yeah.
But we haven't explored all of that down there.
Yeah. Go down there and see where we go after that.
I guess so. Unless you
want to
go this way.
Oh god. Not sure. This is crazy. It feels like we're in the woods.
Holy crap, look at that spider above you.
Serious?
Out the window.
Oh shit. Let's go back that way.
Alright.
Yeah, we can just come back down this way.
Yeah. Big heavy door.
Definitely glad I got the mask open. It's kind of like, it's looking hard to breathe.
Yeah.
Breathing all this crap in.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, look at all these windows. Like, this must have been
like
nice
a nice
little
room, yeah.
I mean, I bet it was so well lit.
Yeah, I'm like that.
Oh, wait, I'm worrying I'm gonna lose one in my head. God, like this. Like, do you think it looks like more than one room?
It must have been, yeah, I don't know.
Something.
Or it's very sparsely divided? Or
maybe.
Unless there's like kind of like a blind, you pull the blind?
Maybe, that could be, yeah.
Mm.
I bet that could be.
There would be like a panel, a bakery panel.
Yeah. Maybe. Maybe. It's weird how clear out it is. I mean, I suppose if there's people that feel like playing paintball and stuff.
Yeah. It's nice and cool in here too.
Yeah, I can't believe it. I thought it'd be hot.
Yeah.
It's actually like the opposite. Yellow door.
Yellow door. This is now there's a second part to this building.
Oh. Wait, so you'd have to go like through there?
50.
Oh, holy cow.
Oh my god.
Super shady.
Scary.
I know. Let me get a picture of the door.
Let's go check out this in here.
Okay.
Whoop. Oh, this is kind of like a maintenance room.
Is it accessible?
Yeah. It's incredibly scary. Ready? Be another bathroom.
Number two. Yeah.
Nothing.
It's like wallpaper in there.
Must be the woman's bathroom.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, look at the wallpaper right there.
Yeah, that's weird. There's no wallpaper. I haven't seen the wallpaper anywhere else. Right?
Uh-uh. The furnaces. Oh, the cap for the furnaces I got home.
Jeez.
There's another one of those breakthrough boxes.
Yeah. Those will smash. Kind of says the same stuff though. Evergreen control room, building one. That's cool. For like lowish lighting, I'm actually getting some deep.
Yeah.
Just like these old doors are cool.
Terrifying.
Yeah, a little bit.
A big room.
There's a player on
there. This mask makes my nose hurt.
I know. I'm too. Smoke detector.
It's a little service room, I think.
Yeah, it's like pulling it out of my nose.
Mm-hmm.
But better than the alternative. Right?
So, yeah.
So you can keep, can you keep going?
I think so.
Whoa, this is like a, oh, I thought it was like a stove or something first.
Yeah, that's another furnace room.
You open this guy? It's cool.
There we go. Oh, wow.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, so I try to grab somewhere that I can see.
I wish I would have. Well, I have gloves, but I should probably have them on.
Yeah.
But then it's hard to pick
them. Exactly.
Alright, I'm going to get out of the hallway.
Exactly, yeah.
This is what it is. I think these used to be like nests, I feel like.
Oh, yeah.
Doesn't look like a bathroom.
No, I think these are those patients. Great. And here's, oh, back to these windows.
I bet that's what these are, is like. Whole, you could just put a whole wing of people in here.
Exactly, and this is the recreational area.
Yeah. Like, what do you think that was there? Got like notch there. This looks like
Let's see.
I feel like there's probably like a lot of bugs and stuff up here.
Hand sanitizer.
Is it?
This one is. So this must be like, well, this is paper towels.
Oh, I wonder if this is like a
kitchen?
Maybe.
A mess hall? Yeah, that would make sense, wouldn't it? Food here and then all the tables there.
Maybe, yeah. But yeah, that would make sense, yeah. Dripping really bad there.
Yeah, I don't know, do you want to go around that way? Over the wall, or do you want to go
We could kind of like plug the wall there a little bit. The old, like, smoke
glass. Yeah. Jesus, look at the roof. Look at the roof.
Yeah, that's cool.
Ooh, I'm gonna go back that way, actually. I saw this really cool shop. I saw this really cool picture online on the trail.
This way?
Yeah. Okay, so like your normal shot this way, except this cock out. And it looked really cool online.
Really? Oh, weird. God, there's like little nests everywhere.
And that's all blue over there, and that's all pink over here.
I wonder, do you think that was like men and women?
That's what I was kind of wondering, but that's like recreational. This, maybe. That seemed to make more sense, because that way.
They're all long hallways.
Yeah. Trash sheet.
Yeah.
It fills.
Did you watch American Horror Story?
No.
Somebody said that. This place reminds them like of second season because they're in a place kind of like this. I didn't watch it. It's probably the best. Another old door. Something. Oh, there's a bird right there. See it?
Yeah.
And that
oh my!
Did you get him?
There's a mirror.
Oh, there's a hand soap thing over there.
Yes.
In the corner.
Bathroom then. Oh, yeah. Holy crap.
Jeez. Bird crap?
Holy literal crap.
Gross. Good thing I got the mask.
I feel like I should close this guy again.
Yeah.
I don't want to touch it. Hey.
Got it.
Holy crap.
Jesus. That is... That's ghetto looking in there. There's good places, but... Yeah. Like this is...
Illuminati set or eyes or triangle or something.
Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Thanks.
Wow, this is really cool once you get over here. Oh no, we can't take these stairs down. They're disgusting, no way. But they look really cool.
Yeah. Yeah, those are pretty rickety.
Yeah, I'm good. Don't let it out. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Do you want it or not?
Snapchat.
Yep.
I don't know
what
it is
in there. I want to know, but I don't want to let it out, whatever it is.
Yeah.
It's up to you.
I mean, I'm sure there's nothing in there.
But do you want to take that chance?
Can you see anything?
No, I can't see anything.
I have a feeling like it has probably been in there a while.
What if it is a ghost?
That's true.
Spirit?
Maybe we don't want to. We heed the warning.
Actually, I want to get some more of this. That's really cool.
This one?
Yeah, well, of that door.
Well, yeah.
I still don't know how or what. What if I...
Like that big hunk of metal, I don't know what that is. There's a tunnel over there.
Looks like... Well, that one?
Yeah, like
that's
right down here.
What, that one?
Like right, like this one right there by that, like just to the left of this tree right here? With like the cylinder sticking out?
Probably like a heater.
Maybe.
Cause I know that's like a kerosene tank, or
oh,
gas
really?
Tank for heating, yeah.
I'm sure, cause somebody online was saying that the tunnels were also used to heat,
yeah,
like they had heat in them too.
Could be.
Holy crap. Okay, so are we at the end of the hall then?
Yeah, so this is like the side we came up when we first started, so we're going to have to go all the way back that way.
Oh, okay.
Unless you want to try these.
Are we going to let it out or
not? I'm good.
Are these like a little... I mean, I'm sure people walk, but like the first step.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to pass.
I'm going to get one with that door. If you want to as well, or...
What's that?
If you want to get one of that door on
oh,
the far
yeah.
end.
Gosh. Alright.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's sweet.
Is it still blinking red up here?
Yeah.
Okay, so that means it's recording.
Oh,
yeah, because then we open this door and
oh,
just
yeah.
hear the
oh, man.
No, there goes nothing.
Oh, I could see this being really cool in the wintertime, like if there's snow
oh.
crap in here. Oh. I'm also glad it's not a really windy day.
So, okay.
But that would be... bad for a number of reasons.
I thought it was really dark here last
week. What's that?
Staying confused of where we've been.
Like, can you imagine what it's like if a tornado rolls through here?
Oh, okay.
Like, that's probably why it looks like the way
yeah.
it is.
Gonna go take this middle staircase?
Yeah, sure. We can go left or right.
Yeah, the circus looks good.
Looks good.
Stuck. See anything in there?
We must have started like over here, kind of right? Like we've come up this way already? Or not?
Oh, we may have, yeah.
Because it feels like. Wait, we. We walked over there, because that's the tunnel that we looked
oh, yeah,
at,
yeah.
I think.
Yep.
Okay.
So we walked up the staircase.
Yeah, okay. So we got her bearings, like, kind of where we're at, I guess. It would be easy to get lost.
Well, it's yellow now. Graffiti seems worse on this floor.
What's that?
The graffiti seems worse over here.
Yeah.
Yeah. See what's in here or not?
Sure.
Oh, maybe. This water heating.
Oh.
I guess I don't care that much.
Another wing? Is that what that is?
This? Yeah, yeah, this is. Yeah, alright, so.
I feel like I ate too much pizza.
Oh, peach. Back to kind of a repeat now. Go back, beautiful. Another bathroom.
Another one?
It's kind of a repeat now.
Yeah.
I still don't know what this is though.
Like, no, like the...
This wing, like, yeah. I don't know what that is, we don't know what this is.
All that we can really identify is... Hebrew Brick Company. That's a connected to the vents.
Oh,
I wonder. It's just, I feel like this. Huh. I like, because they all have these like indents like this. I almost wonder if that was like. It doesn't make sense for that to be a shower. But yet, what are all those?
Oh. Yeah, I haven't seen anything shower related.
What do you think? Those are sitting on the wall. Is that like for heaters?
Yeah, probably. Like we have at my house.
What is this? What is this?
2 o'clock.
Two?
Yep.
When did we actually show up here?
That's a good question.
I texted Sam right when we got here, I think.
I posted on my Snapchat pretty quickly, so I could check that.
We can check it out. So I'm curious, like, what of all the other buildings around here, like, what can you get into and what else is around here?
I don't see if, I'm pretty sure you could get into everything. I don't see why you couldn't. Take that staircase right there.
Oh, yeah.
What is that little door?
Oh, weird.
I keep wanting to think this was an insane asylum. I know it's not, but...
What kind of, like, in a way... Not insane, but they did have mentally...
Well, yeah, it was an asylum. That's...
Yeah. So, it wasn't for people that, like, lost their minds. Yeah. It was for, like, mentally ill, yeah. Well, same, I guess. Back then, it's the same thing, I suppose. It could have been like, for the criminal insane, like somebody who like, killed a bunch of people or something.
No. It's just the same on every single floor.
I guess, yeah. It all looks the same.
Wooden door. Mm.
Part of the building is just gone.
Is this ready?
Yeah. It doesn't seem like there's many entrances other than the front door.
Yeah.
I haven't seen anything else. I mean, we're not on the ground floor or even under it.
Oh, your turn?
It's like, why are we carrying it off the tractor? I'm kind of losing our direction. Like, I think the car is like that way.
It's straight. No, it's that way. That way.
That's the front?
100% yes.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, it's easier.
Jesus.
I guess if you think about like our hospital, it'd be tough to tell what everything was. If you're just walking around in there.
This is fairly easily organized.
Yeah. It just duplicates mostly.
Yeah. Another bathroom. Oh, yeah. There they are.
The workers?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. There's actually some windows left right there.
Little thing.
An hour ago is all Snapchat says.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to see when I... Surely we've been here for longer than an hour. I texted her at 12:56. It's 2:06, so I guess about an hour and 10 minutes, maybe. It feels like we've been here longer than that.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, I don't think we've been this far before.
Really?
Yeah. Remember last time that door was closed and we you kind of peeked in here.
Yeah, you're right. So we didn't go past here.
No.
Well, we're almost on like the next floor. Like, we're probably on the second floor right now.
I think we should work our way up then since we haven't been this far.
Yeah, we could.
These are different steps.
They look legit.
There's a railing actually.
Yeah. It's the first one I've seen.
No, I'm a 6 up there. Jeez.
Heavy?
Yep. Oh, okay, we're here. This is, yeah, this is where we looked in before.
Is this the door that we were looking at? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Yeah. So, we're going down this way?
Yep.
Or something.
Yeah. No, that's just a heater.
Oh.
So I bet that cap goes in it. Which can I get a picture?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is like for sure where patients were.
Huh?
This is for sure like where patients were.
Yeah, looks
like it. Like probably a little closet, their bathroom.
Yeah. Just, I mean, you could fit a bed in here and like that's about it, I suppose.
Yeah.
Two windows, like, that seems like a lot, right?
So, yeah.
I mean, like, one window would be plenty of light. Some kind of deal over here, maybe just a little bit bigger. And
some different colored wallpaper.
Yeah, kind of a cool closet in there. Jesus, wallpaper. Next. Definitely be good for some fresh air after a little bit here. Yeah. I think this would have been like a laundry room or something.
Smell protected. Mm-hmm. Should have surface panel.
I'm gonna move cover.
73 is a date. 1973. Mm-hmm.
This is a big one.
Jesus, God.
Is this the road that we took to get, like, did we drive this way and then turn around and come back?
Oh, I think so.
Is this the way? Because this is the back, right? Or no? Yeah.
I don't remember.
I think this must be. I don't know if we took that road or not. Is it good? I'm kind of curious what the other places look like.
Yeah? Yeah. We'll definitely hit those up.
Yeah. Like, this is the main one. This is where all the people...
Yeah, and that's where we're living. Those steps.
Cool.
There's some more rooms. Another room.
This is another room.
Okay. Whoa.
Crazy. Again, there didn't seem to be as much to do over here.
Mm-mm. No way that could be original.
What's that?
I don't think that's from here.
Probably not. It looks like in two... I don't know, you think somebody just brought it here?
Yeah.
Just to make it
a different colored wallpaper that's all the same, like flowers and shit.
So this must be like the fire end.
Yeah.
It's actually in this day out.
Yeah.
Alright, now we're taking
this
back the way.
Well, which staircase should we take now?
I wonder, we didn't look really closely at that one that was covered with dirt, but I wonder how that one was.
So, I'm thinking we could take the one we just took down, or we could take the one that's peeking right here. Is that what you
maybe,
meant?
Maybe. It depends on what it looks like, I suppose. I don't know. Alright, what do you think?
We could. You want to see?
I guess, might as well, yeah. This is a big one over here, but this is cool.
Ready?
Yeah. Like, does it feel like it... Like, it looks so long. Yeah. But I guess it took us a while to get all the way down here.
Uh-huh. Oh, boy.
Sturdy?
Yeah, but it's not very big.
Except for the... rubble.
Yeah.
So are we on the ground now?
No, we've got, I think we'll probably one more roller. Yeah, we got, yeah, for sure.
Yeah, must at least have one more. There's some crap over there.
There's a bunch of garbage in here.
What's that?
It's a garbage, like water bottles and crap. Hmm. I don't think so. I don't know.
This is a weird one.
Mm-mm. There must be a fireplace.
What's that?
Must be your fireplace. Yeah?
Jeez. That's
cool. Hmm. Negative or something like that.
It's like the
another hand sanitizer.
All weird. That's crazy.
You read the story of like the the field trip that went here?
Yeah.
That's what that's making me think of.
Oh yeah.
With all the kids having the like, sanitizer.
Yeah,
hands.
I know.
Player.
Yeah.
That's too much work.
That's a weird room. That light fixture is actually still like up there.
Well,
one of the first ones I've seen. Look at all that.
It looks like from up there.
Yeah. That pipe is funny. Really good. Like this one, the trees are just like right in there. Did you say your grandma was like visiting?
Yeah, apparently she had like an uncle or something. So, what's this name? Are trees and then the rest of the building?
Yeah, I think so. Because this would be like.
What do you think now? What do you think this is like? This must be all poop.
What's that?
What do you think this is?
Well, that's that.
Bird poop?
Could be.
Flies?
Or bugs or something? I don't know.
Wait, we.
Did we come back here?
Yeah, we did. So let's go down.
Okay. Well, oh, because then we must have went up.
Uh-huh.
Okay. That makes sense.
Do you want to go that way, or?
We could.
And then we come back and do this whole floor?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, man.
It's dark.
You tell me.
Holy.
Well, let's go this way first.
So, like, is there a basement to this place?
I think there might be. It's the elevator shaft.
I want to say, is this where we first came?
Oh, man.
Because, like, was that the entrance?
No, the entrance would be behind us.
Oh. Yeah, I'm getting confused.
No, this is the ground level.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
Much more creepy. This is a shower.
A shower?
Mm-hmm.
It's dark down here for sure.
Yeah, that's really creepy. Two staircases.
Nothing much?
No, unless it goes up there.
Oh. We didn't grow that.
No, we didn't at all. But let's finish up this floor and then. Wow, this actually really works. Can you bathroom?
Yeah, it's dark in here. Jeez.
God, I hate flash. And usual. Usual.
Usual?
Yep.
More, I feel like it looks more
intimidating
on the outside than it actually turns out to be.
Yeah. Especially on that ground floor. That ground floor is really creepy.
Yeah. But then once you get up into like these, it's just kind of like.
Yeah, I think we stirred enough. Right.
What's that?
I think we stirred.
What's that?
Is that the door you opened? Maybe?
Maybe. Could be. It's like an old chair right here. It's easy to like forget and not realize that there's like people living.
Oh, my dad's favorite firework. Too bad than
that. Oh jeez. I wonder why there's like oil and gas things in here. Like,
yeah. It's supposed to have flares.
Maybe. Yeah. Well, back is. Can I take like these
stairs or anything? Yeah, I could.
See what it looks like back here. Is that like a sewing machine?
Oh my god, yeah, it is.
It's kind of random. Doesn't it look way... It looks really creepy.
Yeah.
The window there, I think they're just... So we weren't down there, were we?
No. Maybe. You want to?
I don't know, we should check and see what it looks like.
Well, that's the ground floor. That's where we came in, the other side.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right.
A little.
Yeah, you're right, because, like, I think the back of the building is higher.
Yeah,
like,
it's
kind of into the hills
over there. Let's not take these steps.
Yeah, it looks kind of.
Not where they want to fall.
Rickety. every floor had a room just like this, basically.
I think the banging you heard was this door closing.
What's that?
The banging you heard was this
door. Was it this one, probably?
I think so.
Yeah, that's probably right.
Okay, so down these stairs then?
Sure. Is this where we just walked?
Yep, yep.
Okay.
I think I'm wearing a belt, because this flashlight's pulling the pants.
Any place that looks like a kitchen or
yeah.
Oh, maybe they didn't know they were. Maybe that was somewhere else.
This is like vehicles.
What's that? Vehicles?
Yeah, like vehicles are driving this.
This is really bad in here.
Yeah.
Roll the toilet paper right there.
Where?
Right over here. Jeez.
I feel like this must be like a workshop or something for the workers.
You think so?
Yeah. Maybe. Here's that staircase we just looked at.
Right over here?
Right here.
Like, there's just weird stuff in here. I can't do all of this stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Like, really? How does it do? Whoa.
Yeah. Want to try it or not?
It's with you.
See,
why do you see that?
Well, it's like a hand. I think that would go up to the tunnels.
I think,
wait.
Well, yeah, we can just go back the other way.
Alright.
Yeah. Really. There's so much more rubble down here.
See? Yeah.
Wait, yeah, this isn't the ground anymore, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Still is?
The ground floor?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's so weird because it feels like we're in the basement.
Yeah. In fact, we're higher than the ground floor.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. But why is it like brick here?
It's
weird. It's weird.
Thank you. Is it? Ooh. Wait. That's something that goes down a couple of feet.
It's a fan right there.
Turned off for like a couple seconds. There's a sparkler right there.
Sparkler?
Yeah.
I know, like, this room is weird. There's just plants growing right in here.
Yeah. For like this.
That's pretty cool, yeah. Ah, it's cap.
Here's a tunnel.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, crazy.
Well, I guess we're done here.
I just wish, like, I could see, like, what was this like at one time. Yeah, feel something, like, the front's right there, and the tunnel's just, like, right here.
What do you think this is above the door?
What's that?
Above the door.
Right here?
No, right there. Oh, it's just like
a little
just pressure like that. Kills the door. Yeah. Oh, okay.
This is where the kid died in that elevator shaft.
Was it?
I don't know. Somebody did at one point.
Oh, that's true.
Could be. I feel like, I think it was in like 2001. That was a long time ago. But maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, could be. Sounds weird. I'm gonna put two bits in here. Another little hatch. Again, this is like a couple feet down.
Not much.
Not much at all. A lot of blue doors. To the right? This is going, this looks easy.
Yeah,
Vyrýšel. I'm gonna go in there and try and take pictures of towards the door.
I've been shooting it raw and I've got still got 1800 pictures left. Yeah, these are some brightly colored blue.
Yeah. There's another door. Down.
What's that?
Staircase down. Right
there. Down?
Down. You can save that for later. There's a tree stump down there.
I feel like I'm walking through a web.
I'm wearing pants. Bathroom again. Bathroom.
There's more bathrooms in this place.
Cool.
At least more toilets.
This is elevator, right? Yeah, this is elevator. I wouldn't. Is there even...
It's like gutted.
So do you want to take that staircase down over here?
I guess so.
Where is that even? That's coming up right there. What?
Just nooks and crannies.
Yeah.
Little closets and everything.
Oh, this is laid in. Go for it.
We can check it out for so far and go. See what it's like.
Okay.
How far it goes, or it smells super musky out here.
I can't smell what this means. Oh wow.
Holy. Yeah, probably pretty good. Looks like a dune down there though. Or something.
Yeah. I'm gonna scope out this first room.
What's that?
I'm gonna scope out this first room. That was probably the worst part about this. It was terrifying.
Yeah, that was musty and dirty.
I can't smell this mask. But,
I couldn't really smell it, but it was just like moist. Maybe that's the right word.
It felt cool, at least.
Yeah, it did. I have a feeling that's pretty. You think that was like all for right there, though?
It probably takes up this whole building.
Maybe.
I kind of want to find out, but...
I do, but I don't.
Yeah.
I want someone else to tell me.
Alright, well, let's go.
Isn't it weird? Like, we don't have... Like, this is not, like, North Dakota.
No.
Like, where are we? Okay, so now we're...
I guess back to the front entrance and then choose another building.
Yeah.
Well, here's the tunnel.
The tunnel?
Yeah.
Oh, crazy. That's weird how it pops up like this. So I suppose that's what we saw earlier before.
Mm-hmm.
Well, this one's really box.
It's not that bad.
Can get through there.
Yeah, no problem. It's just on the sides.
Oh.
The folding doesn't seem quite so complicated, which is nice. Really what?
Oh, they
all these little dots on this door.
I don't know.
Are they paintballs or paint balls?
I bet it's paint balls. I don't know. It doesn't look like a spider though.
Yeah. Could be like one of those things from Bingo.
Yeah, could be.
Let's just finish this floor. There's another hole. There's a basement. Come back for that.
Like handicapped?
Sure. It's a cool doorway.
Yeah.
Must have pulled the wire.
Yeah, that's weird.
Want to go up?
Yeah, sure.
Smoke alarm again?
What's that?
Smoke alarm?
Jeez, they're all over you.
Oh, it's another floor too. So, what do you think this was?
Okay.
not more what?
Exits, like, yeah. There's doors all over. Jeez. Oh, whoa! I saw them fly in here.
Hope I haven't been crapped on.
Okay, well, that was exciting.
Oh my god. Jesus. Where's that other one?
He's coming back for more.
Oh. I can hear it, yep. Oh, there it is. Okay, it's actually kind of cool looking.
Sorry?
Can you raise one?
Oh, nice.
I can't tell you, you can be able to see it.
This is all black.
Sure.
Like, I bet this is a stick over here. This looks like a door.
Maybe a deck.
Is here? Maybe. The doors are running down there.
Whoa. Try to look deep, this building is.
What's
that? Try to look wide or deep, yeah. This building is.
It's definitely different than the other building.
Yeah.
Tall ceilings.
Yeah.
I'm curious what this place is.
Yeah. Do you want to do a favor for me?
You want me to sit on there?
No, I want to. I was going to.
Sure.
Where is it? Okay. Should I use my cannon or my phone?
Whatever you want.
Too bold. Okay, it's also not out of focus. So. How bad is it?
Is it gross?
It's kind of dusty, yeah.
I didn't really use it all the time.
Can you do one for Snapchat?
Yeah. I guess I could have held it.
Okay.
Oh boy. Okay.
Perfect.
It's pretty crowded in here.
It's not very roomy. Alright. Hey, do you want to?
No, I'm good.
I saw one picture online, I saw two, I guess. One person took a picture of himself in the reflection of the TV.
Really?
And then, like, just in an abandoned house.
Oh, just a, not here?
Yeah. And then I saw another picture of somebody, like, on a couch and a TV in an abandoned house.
Holy cow. Whoa, this is weird here.
Oh, it's your turn.
Is another one?
No, these are better.
Oh, God. This is tiny. You I think I'm good. Look at how big the door is. Like, you'd have to hunch to get through the doors.
Mm-hmm. Do you want to do me a favor? Do you want me to sit down on it? Closet.
Crazy.
Want to try going up? Get away, birds.
Are they up here?
They've gotta be.
Oh, these feathers are here. It's a pistol. Oh, I guess not.
What? Oh, my gosh. Wow.
This is weird.
I feel like, yeah, I feel like somebody did like a photo shoot here.
A photo shoot?
Yeah, and had like the subject stand in the air.
Really? Like,
you
for,
could see that.
Yeah? Like what kind of...
Like,
oh,
a model?
Oh, okay. Yeah, this would be a cool place. Can you imagine what this place is like on Halloween? Oh my god.
Terrifying.
What do you think of me?
I don't know. Your turn.
It's another town.
I'm gonna try and get it through that hole. That'd be cool. This is grand. No, this is second floor.
Yeah. Did we go back there?
Back there?
Maybe. Oh,
yeah,
because we
get
that.
Did you? No, we didn't.
They all kind of
misses. Yeah, it's kind of duplicates again.
I don't think we did.
No, we didn't. No, because, oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah,
because
we got that.
Okay.
Down?
Yep. Thank you. I feel like this could be kind of cozy in here.
Yeah. It could be. Probably used to be because of all like the lighting and stuff.
Yeah.
Of course, a lot of it feels that way because like the roof is falling.
Yeah. This one's supposed to be a fire pit to heat the whole building. Oh no! This is where the chutes go to.
Like the garbage?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, look. Yeah, it must. The garbage or kills, yeah.
Is there garbage in it?
I'm sure it's been gone whatever it was.
Maybe. Some kind of.
Yeah, you know.
Disposal.
Because there were things up top too, or like in the other floors I opened.
So where's the front door?
No, to the left. Yep, that way.
Yep,
and then to the left. Yeah.
I wonder if someplace out here has something like that. Like an archive of all these photos, and maybe there's some pictures of this place.
Yeah, that'd be really nice.
Because I'm sure Dickinson wouldn't have anything like that.
Yeah.
But that'd be super cool. They got like pictures of like old downtown and stuff.
Yeah. That'd be something for like the, I don't know, whatever Rolette County is.
Yeah, I wonder if they.
Oh, it feels really good in here.
Feels like we're not here too, yeah, not that fun of them. Maybe before I go, I wouldn't mind getting like a couple more really good shots of the outside too.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Wait.
It's much lighter without the backpack.
It's what?
I feel much like freer without the backpack.
Oh yeah, I feel like I'm forgetting lots of stuff. Want to try it again?
Yeah. How the heck do you remember exactly where it is?
Well, I guess I have good navigation.
Maybe we can trim back like whenever it looks sketchy, so.
Yeah. Okay, one sec.
That's dark.
God, it's so dark.
Yeah, it is. Turn around.
That's terrifying. You don't?
Not really. There's not like.
There's not much. I think I'm good to go with that.
Yeah, I'm probably good too.
That's good.
I mean, I guess I'm going to come back.
Yeah. Damn.
It's so dark.
Yes.
Well, there's like absolutely no light.
Yeah.
I mean, there's no source of any light. This is probably the coolest part.
Yeah.
I mean,
is it more than we did last time?
Yeah. I don't think it went. I don't think it would have gone too much further down.
Anyways, I think it would have.
You think he's gone?
Mm-hmm. I think it does exactly the same thing as all the other floors do. So it gets to that far, and then there's another doorway or something, and it's a whole new section.
Oh. Okay. So where the building kind of like.
Yeah. Like, yeah.
Well, we might as well check out the tunnel if we're this far.
No, the tunnel's less creepy.
Yeah, the tunnel there is. That's a little creepy too, but.
Not that bad.
Not quite as bad as the basement.
It just feels like I'm being watched the whole time.
It feels like you're what?
Being watched.
Down there?
Yeah.
I know. Because, like, when you turn around or when you shut your light off, it's, like, so dark. Like, right here, it's dark, but
yeah.
It's, like, you can kind of...
There's light coming in from
yeah,
other
there's
lights.
Light. But down there, it's just, like...
Nothing.
Just a pit. I was thinking like a cactus. Like.
So, want to try the tunnel? Or
what's that?
Do you want to try that tunnel?
Yeah, we might as well.
I think we could let the sun move a little more, and then do more exterior shots.
Yeah. You said let the sun go down a little more?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oof. I think going from a pitch black basement to that. Oh, ready?
Yep. So we can at least say we've done tunnels, we went in the basement, pretty much everything.
There's a frog right there, it's a little tiny bit.
What's
up right here?
Oh, yeah.
This is as far as we got.
So. Yeah, we just peeked right
there. There they are.
Oh, weird.
That's just fine. Do you keep going? Or?
How far do you think it looks like it goes quite
far. I see a wall.
Well, we can. Do you want to keep going? What do you think?
That's up to you.
I'm up for whatever. We're here. Go a little bit more. And turn back.
Try not to touch the wall, I suppose.
What's that?
Try not to touch the wall, I suppose.
Yeah. It is kind of iffy down here.
Yeah.
Can you see up through here?
Yeah.
So weird. Like, where are we at now? Like, kind of hard to see up where we're going. It's pretty wet down here.
Yeah, I suppose all the rain goes in.
Yeah.
Good glass bottle.
It doesn't seem real inviting, I guess, for travel between buildings and things like that, but this is better than going inside. It's like there was some kind of light.
What's this? Piping. Oh, that's pretty bad.
Call it quits.
Yeah.
Well, it came pretty far.
Yeah.
Jeez. Yeah, well. You come pretty far. A few hundred feet, I'd say.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna do a Snapchat real quick.
Okay. I can imagine it was probably warm in here with the
pipes and stuff. Yeah. I suppose it didn't even really need to heat it with such a hot water.
Yeah, I'm sure it can. Is that from a cooler?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Hmm. That's kind of a height.
Yeah. Oh. This looks cool.
Yeah.